To set navigation per type as swipe gestures in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find display, and then tap display, scroll down display screen, find navigation bar, and then select navigation bar. Next tap swipe gestures. Now you can swipe gesture, go to home or recent app. If you want to back, because you just swipe to back. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.